Hi, Sarah. Where are we going, Molly?
See Obama!
Molly's here. We're gonna go see the hecking president.
And
the current
be gay
president, not any other president.
Oh yeah, look at this.
Current president. President Obama in Richmond.
In my heart.
Obama, yeah.
What a dog.
Boy.
That's gay.
Wasn't she a phenomenal first lady, Michelle?
They know that they cannot support their families on $7.25 an hour. Education system so that we can train our children for 21st century jobs. They want to make sure that their families have access to affordable and quality health care. No individual, no family should be one medical illness away from financial demise. We can't let that happen in the richest country. It shouldn't matter the color of your skin. It shouldn't matter the country that you come from or the religion that you practice. To introduce to you a friend to Virginia, a friend to this country. He and his wife, Michelle. When he took office, our country was in peril, about to go over the cliff economically. He led us through the Great Recession. Unemployment dropped from 10% to 4.7% over his term. He signed the Affordable Care Act to over 20 million Americans. He brought Osama bin Laden to justice. Community. He fought for women's reproductive rights. He saved the U.S. auto industry. He signed DACA, keeping families together. He advocated for an environment where the air and water are clean. He and his wife, Michelle, made us proud to be.
About this before. And my father was from Kenya, as you know. Well, some of you know. Some of you may have forgotten. But I've written about the fact that my mother, you can trace her lineage, and like I'm a 8th or 9th or 10th or something cousin removed from Jefferson Davis, who was the head of the Confederacy. Think about that.